Assalamualaikum, dear audience. I am Iman. I read in grade 6.
Dear friends, Assalamualaikum. And happy Ramadan from Maya.
How are you? I am sure all of you are enjoying the blessing of Ramadan. Dear audience, today we tell you some important points about Ramadan. Friends, as you know, Ramadan is the month of blessing, the month of opportunities, benefits and blessings for the Muslims around the world. It is also a great month to get little ones introduced to. Dear Maya, teaching kids about Ramadan is the duty of every parent. Some children and teenagers are not known about Ramadan and the concept of fasting. Dear audience, some parents include their children in Ramadan activities so that they can learn about their religious activities in their early age. Here are some points every parents tell their kids about Ramadan. Ramadan is the ninth month of Islamic calendar. This opens up great opportunities to tell their kids about Islamic calendar. Here are some important points. When did it start and what are other months in it?
Mom, you tell our kids what is fasting.
Fasting is one of the most important duties in Ramadan. Fasting is made first on every healthy adult and such people should not skip fasting. One has to refrain himself from eating or drinking from sunrise to sunset, as well as stay away from all sorts of sins and bad deeds while eating and even after that. Dear audience, Ramadan is the very month when Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed the Quran or Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. This increases the significance of this month and make it the month recite Quran abundance. It's good news for you. In Ramadan, the swab of all kinds of prayer, dua, salah, etc. is increased by 70%. Thus, there is no reason to skip even a single prayer. And those who don't earn a great amount of swab in this month is indeed unfortunate. Dear audience, in Ramadan, we have Laylatul Qadr. Laylatul Qadr, which is also known the night of power, also come in very month of Ramadan. It is said that this night is more significant than a thousand months, which is why Muslim praise extensively on this night.
Dear friends, I'm going to tell you the reward of Ramadan. Guess what? Yes, you're right. I'm talking about Eid al-Fitr. Eid al-Fitr is the festival of breaking the fast. This holiday celebrates the conclusion of 29 or 30 days of dawn to sunset fasting during the entire month of Ramadan. Muslims celebrate Eid al-Fitr for 3 days and then get back to their normal routines. Dear friends, do you know what is Laylatul Jaiza? Laylatul Jaiza is the night preceding Eid al-Fitr. This night is also called or known as the night of reward, the prayer of all the Muslims who performed salahs, tarawis, observed fasting, gave charity, etc. in the month of Ramadan are being accepted in this night. Dear friends, children should be taught in their early childhood that charity giving is highly encouraged in Islam. All of us who are financially stable or even if not but can give should do charity to our Muslim brothers. We can provide financial help to the helpless needy people. Dear friends, you should tell your children that they don't have to fast now, but they will have to fast in upcoming years. This will get them in the mindset of performing this important task. Teaching children about the month of Ramadan, its duties, and the first is responsibilities highly encouraged in Islam. Dear parents, you should tell your children about each of the above explained points in order to fulfill your religious duty as a Muslim parent. Iman, now we should say goodbye to our viewers.
Yes, Myra. Allah, dear audience, Allah enabled us to take advantage from this blessing of this sacred month.
Once again, congratulations, audience, for Ramadan, which is a month of blessing, mercy, and forgiveness. Take care yourself. Allah Hafiz, friends.